Alright, now we're going to move on to segment number 2 of my 5-year anniversary special for EqualsPeach. And we're going to play us some Mario Golf.
That's so wonderful.
Let's see here. I think... I think I'll use Mario. And Peach wanted me to do the Shy Guy International. Well, that didn't go very far. Alright, there we go. Now I'm on the green. Oh, no, I'm on the edge still. There we go. Now triple bogey, that's not a good way to start.
Nice shot! Oh, too bad.
There we go. Well, that was a better hole. Alright, what place am I in? I'm tied for 18th.
Come on!
Ah! Goofed that up. That's better. Double bogey.
Yeah. shot.
Oh, that's looking good. Almost. Oh, right on the lip of the cup. Yeah, I don't really play golf a whole lot, and it's certainly showing here.
Bogey.
Not quite enough.
Bogey. Oh.
another double bogey. Save par, no.
Bogey. Hmm.
11 over. Not a good score, but I am gonna tough this out. Can I make par? Not quite.
Bogey.
Bounced off a cactus.
Nice nice bar.
Alright, starting to do a little better here now. Bunched up that one. It's gonna be a double bogey. One hole left. Not that it's really gonna matter at this point. Thank you.
Foggy.
Zelda and Shy Guy tied for first, it looks like. And I finished in dead last. Oh well. Maybe the next segment will go better.